inside talks. It's
this is honestly the craziest thing that has ever happened in my entire life. I never uploaded Alaska to YouTube. Alaska was put on the internet without me knowing it before it was done. So this like unfinished product was the thing that like introduced me to the world. Our teacher says that we've got a special guest today, and it turns out to be Pharrell Williams. I showed him my song, and he really liked it. And then, like a week later, the video went live on Pharrell's YouTube channel. The day I graduated from college, June 1st, my section of that video got cut out from the one on Pharrell's channel and went viral.
I've never heard anyone like you before, and I've never heard anything that sounds like that. So that is the kind of thing that, like, that's a drug for me. So that was cool.
This entire record that I made in a 4-month period of time is about the 2 years of my life when Alaska changed everything for me, and very much out of control, just like these incredible mixed feelings of like joy, ecstasy, all of my dreams coming true, getting to play these insane shows, travel all over the world, this crazy, crazy stuff. As much as it was exciting, it was just like a lot very quickly, and I wasn't ready for it. My career was birthed out of a whole host of people I'd never met on the internet consistently saying yes. In this instant, YouTube became the defining tool in my life. Oh my God, he did one of mine? Oh, this is amazing. See, this is what is so cool about music, because like just to know that like something I made was able to be a fuel for something he was making is like, oh, it's so cool.
If the song means something in my life and then it translates into somebody else's life, like that's kind of a hit for me, you know?
Ah, this is so cool. Yeah, get it.
To see this like amazing dancer in Korea who found my song, it's really special that they spent an afternoon with this song I like wrote in my bedroom. I don't know these people, but I feel like we would have something in common.
I want to dance with her. That looks like so much fun. Wow, she's amazing.
I've written all the treatments for my music videos, and now I'm directing music videos, and the only place for those visuals to live is on YouTube. And it's still this like really, really essential component of how I express myself and connect with fans and just get to discover and share work. And if you give a little, get a little. So empowering to get to introduce myself for the first time on my own terms and in my own time and in my own words and in my own way. It's this beautiful full circle moment that makes me really excited for whatever I get to make next. Light On's about me freaking out about Alaska.
Oh, I couldn't stop it, tried to slow it all down, crying in the bathroom, had to figure it out.
Wow, her voice is amazing. I remember some of those early songs I was learning to play on guitar in my bedroom. Corinne Bailey Rae was the first song I ever learned on guitar. Put Your Records On, it's classic. And they brought me so much joy, and I played them like they were my own. I just want to sing with her. The thing about putting music out is as soon as you put it out, it's no longer yours. You know, like Light On belongs as much to this amazing woman as it does to me. It is a part of her life in the same way that it was a part of mine. And that's the best thing. You make things and then you give them away. I am finding out.